All glory be to God.
Yeah.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Always before God's throne, and you know holiness is righteousness, is my cologne, and you know it's on. Kingdom of heaven is my home, gotta make them goals, gotta get to heaven before the throne, and you already know that is my home, because this place is not here, but it's not where I belong. I'm in the world, but I'm not of it, because these blessings will overtake me, and these tests is only test patience, and you know that he's gracious, and when he died on Calvary, he set me free indeed, and now I'm able to walk on water, and I'm able to do his will, and you already know I shall live and not to kill, because I shall never die. Great is he that sent me, then you know that I'ma live now and for eternity, cause the bread of life will never go out, and my cup will never be on empty, because Jesus Christ set me free and free indeed. Jesus Christ's blood, and I'm glad he bleeds that set me free, cause I'm filled with the anointing, and plus you don't want it if you are enemy of God. This is something you don't wanna. I'm a man of God, I'm a soldier of God, and in this city or town or the world, you know we going hard, because it's all about the souls. Tell my Father, the Father of God, who is God. He the Son, he the Holy Ghost, and the Father. It's a Trinity. Please understand it seriously, or you will yet depart from me. And you know you don't want to be departed from God. You need to understand this. It's important. It's dependent on your soul. And you already know where you're going to go. Please choose the narrow and straight before it be too late, and not the broad and wide. Because it's wise to fear God and not man, because sometimes it might get hard, but the plan is to repent, because I'm heaven sent. I do the will of him who was sent, because Jesus Christ was sent, and this trials and tribulation I've been going through is meant, but it's okay, because everything worked out for my good, and I know that in the end, everything gonna be good. Yeah.